Size 24 Coral has travelled all the way from Cornwall today with Mum Karen and Maid of Honour Alicia. In 14 months' time, she marries Farmer Henry.
Ever since I was a little girl, I'd always wanted to be a farmer's wife. I love being around animals, I love getting covered in mud. I'm in my element.
I could quite happily marry him in overalls.
I don't really know what type of dress I want, but I do know that it has to look good with the wellies.
Hello, Coral.
Hi.
How are you?
Hello.
Hiya. Hello.
Hiya.
So, Coral, tell me, how are you feeling about your appointment today?
I have been to one wedding dress shop before.
Oh, right.
But it was a skinny lady who was dressing me and she didn't really know how to dress someone my size, so I'm really looking forward to this.
So, theme to the wedding?
Yeah, these are the wedding shoes.
Wow! Absolutely fabulous.
Okay. We're planning for mud and rain, and if it doesn't happen, it's sunny, wonderful. But I'm still getting married in wellies.
I'm thinking straw rats and daisy dukes.
I still want to have a wedding dress.
Everything else
is negotiable. Not a fancy dress, I just want a proper wedding dress.
My wedding shoes were a very simple, classic, tiny kitten heel ivory court shoe. Bridal wellies, I have to say that's a first for me.
I don't know how to be a girl. That's why you guys are here.
Coral, pretty excited, but I think quietly very, very anxious about it.
Yeah, definitely. She's not girly girl either, but she wants to be. She wants to look like a bride.
Yeah.
Right, Coral, how are we doing?
I need help.
Right, OK. Coral is generally confused. She doesn't know what direction to go in.
There we go. Oh, that's it. That's perfect.
It's about getting a dress on Coral that fits her perfectly, that we know will do up. She's had a bad experience already. We don't want to put on a dress that's going to be too small.
You've got a fabulous shape, Coral. Have you always been quite confident with your shape?
With the shape, yes, just not necessarily the size.
So when you go out with all your mates, are you the loud, proud girl, being all confident and bubbly?
Yeah.
Right, OK. So is that a front with you?
Yes, completely.
Coral has a lot of bravado, I think, like a lot of us that are bigger. I know because I use the same techniques myself. You know, I try and pretend I'm confident about something, but deep down, I know I'm not, and I probably know that she's not. She does deserve to feel wonderful and look wonderful, and I'll be able to see that just by looking at her face.
OK. Open your eyes.
Wow. It's really pretty. I love this one.
Oh, dear, my God, it's beautiful.
I absolutely adore it. I feel like a bride, finally.
Why finally?
Because it hasn't felt real until now.
What, you've been planning somebody else's wedding?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It really has.
Is that why all the quirkiness and all of that? Because then you don't have to take it too seriously.
Yeah. That is pretty much everything we do.
Yeah.
It's what big people do, isn't it?
When she came out in that dress, there wasn't any bravado,
no.
It was just her. I think she saw herself as I see her or we see her, you know, which I say she looks fabulous.
How do you feel right now, Coral? Do you feel like you want to move on to another? Or do you feel that actually you might have made your mind up?
I absolutely adore this dress, but I want to check one thing.
I know what it is. Let's go.
Well, it's a first, but it works.
It works.
Perfect.
So, Coral, do we have a farmer's wife?
Yes.
Yay! Perfect. Congratulations.
I was absolutely gobsmacked when I opened my eyes. I didn't think it was me in the dress at all, and it made the whole wedding actually feel real. It felt like it was actually my wedding now. It was happening. Made me feel really special.
She is on cloud nine right now. She's found her dress. She's going to have an amazing day, and I'm so excited for her.